here, you've got three ways to make money. It's either your Google business listing, your pay-per-click, or your organic listing. So that's one. And the other way that they do it is they'll ask their phone and they'll say, Siri, I need an HVAC or an air conditioning repair company in West Chicago. And then they're only getting Google Maps. If they're on an Android, they're getting a cross between Google Maps and organic results. The other thing they're doing is they're asking a friend. A friend gives them a referral. Then they go to Google and they start searching for the referrals reviews. So they'll say Blue Frost HVAC. And they'll look for reviews. The more reviews you have here, the better. Just on the phone with Harold, the CEO of one of our clients, John Stone of New Orleans. And he said, this is the best example of this. One of his sales guys at a distributor had a friend that needed an air conditioning system. So he called his buddy, the sales guy over at John Stone, said, hey, I know you've been in the industry for a long time. Do you have anybody you can refer? So sales guy referred over his friend. Friend went out. Company did an estimate. And about a month later, he was talking to him, the sales guy and the homeowner. And the sales guy was like, so how'd it go with, ABC HVAC? And he said, well, they did a good job. You know, they came out, they did an estimate. And he was like, I wound up going with another company, but, you know, they did a good job. Thanks for the referral. And the sales guy's like, are you kidding me? Why would you use another company? This is my dealer. And the customer was basically like, well, they did good, but I went to Google and they only had three reviews. And the other guy that came out had like 100. So Harold's point is that even though referral business is strong, that consumers will trust reviews over their best friend's referral nowadays. Number one is you want to, on your emails, say, put something at the bottom of your email that says, leave us a review and get $25 off your next service. Tell the customers, you know, will you do me a favor? Will you please go to our website and leave us a positive review? It really impacts my personal performance. We can design a custom newsletter, an email newsletter, where every time you guys go do service or install or repair, that you put their email address in and boom, this email goes out to them and it says, we just wanted to thank you for allowing us to come in and service your HVAC system. I personally thank you. Would you do me a favor and go to our website, click here and leave us a positive review on Google and we'll give you $25 off your next service. And then at the bottom of the newsletter, you can say, oh, by the way, we greatly appreciate your referrals. So it'll show up right here. It'll show reviews. Like right now you have one Google review. So Brian, 2 months ago, he gets $25 off his next service. You want reviews. The more reviews you have, the more it impacts your SEO, your rankings, your conversion.